Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you are fine and enjoying your holidays. So, my first video was I taught you about shapes. Yes, next second video was I taught you how to make a lemonade. I hope you all enjoyed making lemonade and drinking it. Now, today I have come up with a topic, vegetables. I hope you can see all this, right? Vegetables. Okay, so we'll start. I'll introduce you with all the vegetables I have over here. Okay, see, this vegetable is a kind of round and oval, and this is brown in color. I hope many of you know the name. This is potato. Potato. What is this vegetable? Pinkish in color. This is onion. This is small like a bulb. This is garlic, white in color, garlic. I hope you can see this. What is this, you know? These are beans. This is a vegetable which we can eat raw and we all love to eat. It has good water content and it keeps our stomach cool. This vegetable is very good when we eat in summers. This is cucumber. This vegetable is red in color and most of us just love to have it raw. This is tomatoes. Can you see this? What is this? Yes, this is lady's finger. This is green color vegetable. See, the name of this vegetable is capsicum. Now, this is a leafy vegetable. See, it has so many leaves. You can open it like this, like this, like this. Do you know what do we call this vegetable? This is cabbage. The color of this vegetable is orange and we all love to eat it raw. It can be eaten as a salad. This is carrot. Do you know what is this? White in color. This is radish. Now, this is a flower which we all can eat. Can we eat rose? No. Can we eat lily? No. But this flower we can eat. Do you know what is the name of this vegetable? This is cauliflower. Something that can help us from getting sore throat. When you have sore throat, you can have the juice of this. This is ginger. You must be familiar with this. I taught you how to make lemonade. What is this? These are lemons. This vegetable has a crown. Can you name it? This is brinjal. Yes, children. So many vegetable names we learned, right? Shall we revise once? Okay. Onions, garlic, potato, beans, lady's finger, brinjal, cucumber, tomatoes, capsicum, cabbage, radish, carrot, ginger, lemons, and lastly cauliflower. Now your assignment is you have to go to with your mama, ask your mama to open the fridge and check out what all vegetables are there, okay? And you have to name and take out that vegetable. Okay, children? Thank you. Bye-bye.